Okay, 3, 2,
stop breathing.
Hi, my name is Mendy Bruquer, and this is Shabbat. The history of the Jewish people is the history of Shabbat. Shabbat has joined us on all our journeys throughout the ages. It began with Abraham and Sarah in the land of Canaan 3,800 years ago. And it was with us in ancient Israel where the entire Jewish people rested as one family. And as we were exiled, it has remained forever our loyal companion throughout the world, throughout our 2,000-year exile. It was with us when my family was in Persia and Iraq. It left with us when we fled the pogroms of Eastern Europe and has come with us to Manhattan, to the East Village, where we spend now Shabbat with you. Throughout history, in some ways, Shabbat has been very different. Yet the essence is exactly the same. Candles that transform the weekday into Shabbat. Wine for Kiddush. Challah, amazing challah. And family sitting together. The history of Shabbat is the history of the Jewish people. Shabbat was our past. It is our present. And it will be our future. It is our story. It's your story. This is Shabbat.